Hi, I'm Ariunbayar from Mongolia. I've been working in software industry for 15 years.
I loved programming since high school. In my second year of my university, I worked at an IT company. Since then, I built an ISP company with my friends. For 5 years, I've tried working as a freelancer, and I also had the chance to work as a tech lead. I've always been fond of remote work. When I come across Turing, it just made sense to me to sign up and go for their tests. It's the best place for senior developers like me. Now when I work remotely with US companies, they know exactly what they're doing. It keeps me at ease. It's exciting for me when I come across great engineering minds. Working in the software industry for all these years made me realize that programming skills are not enough for a successful career. Working on myself in different areas helped me build a dream engineering career. Here is what I learned. Work on your communication, express your mind. I cannot emphasize this enough. When you're working on a project, you should be able to clearly explain how you're approaching a problem. Set up your work environment, make sure it's distraction-free. Plan your daily schedule, separate the work hours. I have 4 kids and I still follow my schedule religiously. One more thing that's important to build your dream engineering career is finding the right opportunities. That's the most tricky part. Luckily, I found Turing and they took care of amazing opportunities for me. If you are an experienced developer and looking for career-defining opportunities, go to turing.com and take the test today.